Scolastique, comme Wasonga, il s'est headline d'un brand new salon d'olive africaine de Beauregard in France on May 26, 2024. So there's a new festival in France that is dedicated to African letters. It's called Salon d'Olive Africain du Beauregard, and it's hosted in the town of Beauregard. And this year, some of the people who will be attending this festival, Johari Ravalosun, Zadig Hamroun, Shadia Yosati, Insasane, Mamadou Samake, and Sekou Omar. The person that's of course of interest to us is the headliner, that is Scolastique Mukasonga, who is this lady behind me. And Scolastique Mukasonga is probably one of the biggest writers in French who's an African. She's a writer of 11 novels. She's written many short stories, won numerous awards, including the Amadou Koroma Prize, the Selima Prize for University of Paris Against Racism, the Renaudot Prize, SDGL Prize. She's a National Book winner. This is one of the most decorated writers of French who's an African. And she's Rwandan, but she's based in France. So for those of you who will be in Beauregard, I recommend that you head out to the city. It's going to be on Sunday, May 26th. Check it out.